Hi friends, how are you? Today I'm sitting outside. It's a very pleasant day because the rains have begun. I'm going to show you a little sneak peek here. It's full of water. Just rained today and a lot of greenery. So what I'm going to speak about today is, this is a very impromptu video, you know, but this topic needs a very strong focus right now. So what I'm going to talk about is that some of you are feeling the energy of walking away, literally walking away, you know, the divine feminines or whoever is holding the feminine energy are feeling like walking away. Now what this means is that as you're feeling this walking away energy, you know, it is not truly a walking away energy. You are feeling this very intense need to just leave everything behind and just move on with your life. And you don't even care if you're now single anymore. You just want to take all the offers that are coming your way, and you want to just have a pragmatic, practical 3D life, you know. And because the need of having a pragmatic, practical 3D life with a partner is so strong, it is actually making you collect all of your 5D and 3D energies and actually walk away. Walk away with a partnership in hand, not just single. A partnership which could be a soulmate, which could be a new entry, which you share no past karma with, anybody who suits your needs at this time, you just want to walk away. But what these energies literally are, they are indicating that you are not being able to detach from the outcome of your marriage, be it with your twin or be it with anybody else. You're not being able to detach. That is why instead of your twin, now you're seeking another replacement, which is not a bad thing per se, but this is what is happening. You need detachment. You need detachment from this whole issue that I'm going to get married someday, you know, and to whom? First of all, this needs to happen. That is why the walking away energies are being felt. Secondly, there is much more healing that is required between you and your twin. That is why you are feeling this intense need to just leave him high and dry and walk away. Healing is required. You know, it is an indicator that you require healing, you know, between both of you. That is why you don't want to stay in and send him love or try to find out methods to cultivate more love. Rather, you're choosing the path to walk away. Now, you are full of runner energies, divine feminine. When I say that you're not practicing detachment, neither are you practicing healing. You're full of runner energies here. And the runner energies are the ones which are making you walk away, just like the masculine has done in the past. Now, if two scenarios can happen here. One scenario will be that you will not pay attention to either getting detached anymore or getting those healings done. You will just walk away in a pragmatic 3D way. So what this pragmatic 3D way, this is one way that will happen. You will walk away. The energies that you're feeling, you will take action over those, you know. And the second will be that you will start detachment and you will start the healings, which means when you will start the healings, the detachment will automatically come, because there are unhealed parts which are making you walk away. There are unhealed parts which are making you run. There are unhealed parts which are making you leave your twin high and dry. So once you practice the healings or start the healings with a master or yourself, the detachment will soon start building up and you will again feel like being on the twin journey and waiting, or you know, doing all the stuff that is needed to be done till your union. Now if you take the first route, which is actually a pragmatic 3D walking away and, you know, choosing somebody else, or just walking away by yourself, walking away and choosing a partner, either of these scenarios, what will happen is that your twin will feel these energies energetically, that you have walked away and time is out now. Time, the TikTok, the biological clock, the other clock, you know, the TikTok clock like you have like thrown the towel. So he will feel those energies, and there are chances that he might just contact you, approach you, that no, definitely I am also working on the twin journey and I've done my healings and I've gone through the dark night also, and we are meant to be together. So he places the offer. So either way, you know, either you choose the healing path or the detachment and the detachment part, because like I said, when you will start those healings, the detachment will automatically start coming and you will still feel like being on the path, being on the journey, and your twin and you will complete the healings and eventually will come into union. Now if you take the first path, which is pragmatic, practically 3D walking away, you know, in real life, in real person, you know, with another or with by yourself, you know, then also the universe will work in such a way that they will make your twin feel this energetically, like the tower card, you know, and they will move into action sooner than they wanted to, you know, or sooner than they were anticipating. So both ways, this walking away, my folks, has is like a double-edged sword. So pay heed to these energies, and like I said, this was an impromptu video. I'm just enjoying the nature here, and I hope I could tell you about this walking away energies very clearly. So thank you so much.